Hello guys, today I'm going to be addressing why you should train all parts of your body, all body parts. So guys, this is why you should not skip leg day or back day, and girls, this is why you should not only do butt workouts. So let's get into the five reasons why you should train all parts of your body. So first, the most important reason that you should train all parts of your body is because it prevents imbalances, body and muscle imbalances. And these imbalances, this reason, it basically causes all the rest of the reasons I say why you should train all parts of your body. It can make you look weird. You can have one arm bigger than the other or be hunched over because you train chest too much. And you can be weaker, like your body can be weaker in one area because it's imbalanced. But this is common. I have them. Mine aren't severe, but my whole right side, I took a test about a year ago actually, but I'm sure it's still the same. My whole right side has more muscle than my left side, which makes sense, I'm right-handed. But so it's common, but this is probably the most important reason you should train all parts of your body, is so that your body is not imbalanced. So your body can be perfectly balanced and the best it can possibly be. So like I said, the first reason, preventing imbalances, that basically imbalances cause the rest of these reasons. And this number two, the second reason you should train all parts of your body, is because it looks better. It just looks funny if you have one arm bigger than the other. It's not aesthetically pleasing. And guys, it looks better if you train legs. Honestly, if you don't train legs, you skip leg day, I lose so much respect for you. And you look funny. If you have like a huge upper body and then you've got these little tiny twig legs, you just look funny. And it's manly to train legs. I think so much less of you if you don't train legs. Like, you've lost a lot of respect for me. Legs are important, and big legs, I think that's manly. And it just looks funny. Girls, if you train just butt, you might just end up having like a weirdly toned butt, but then every other part of your body, like your quads might be lacking, or your calves, because most time, girls, you care about legs. But you can train your upper body too, because you can sculpt it. It just looks weird if you only train one part of your body or you under-train other parts, like chest. If you do too much chest exercises, you'll end up with a hunched back because you're not training your back enough. So step number two, or the reason number two, that you should always train all parts of your body is because it makes you look more well-rounded, a more fully fit individual, and you can really just sculpt your body to look exactly how you want to be. If you train all these parts, you look how you want to be. You determine how you look. You can look the best way you want. So reason number three is because it protects your body as a whole if you train all parts of your body. So muscles protect bones. That's their literal job. They are supposed to protect and support the skeletal system, your bones. So if you have weak muscles, those bones and joints are going to be at risk to injury because of that. And if you have strong muscles everywhere, you're going to be so supported and protected everywhere. You're like Superman. So weak muscles, they put you more at risk of tearing them or straining them if you try to use them suddenly. So if you don't train legs and all of a sudden you got to do something with your legs, like fight or flight or something, you could hurt yourself and strain yourself more easily because your body's not used to doing that. And the imbalance caused by not training all your muscle groups, this can cause like worse mobility, like mobility issues with the body, and that can cause long-term pain. If you consistently can't like move your arms in the proper range of motion, that's gonna catch up with you eventually, and when you're old, you'll be like that stereotypical old person who just aches all the time. But if you train all your muscles, you can avoid that. So just something I wanna add into the protecting your body from injury and just protecting as a whole, to that reason I wanna add, if you overtrain one part of your legs or one part of your body and undertrain another, it can cause pain. Back in the day in high school, I used to have bad knee pain in basketball, and I thought, oh, I was just jumping and stuff. But it turns out the jumping combined with my leg workouts, I did not train my hamstrings enough. So when I started training my hamstrings more, my pain in my knees went away, and I don't even have it at all anymore. So if you overtrain a specific body part and undertrain another, it can cause pain it hurts a lot. It can cause pain, and you might just not like, why is this happening? Well, it might be because you're undertraining another part of your body. Reason number four is because it keeps you functional. If you have all your body parts trained, you are more functional. You can do more things with your body, and if everything's trained, you can move your body in almost any way you want because you trained it to do that. So all parts strengthened and mobile. That's how it works. If you're all strengthened, you have that range of motion because your muscles can do it. You're more mobile, and you just have like that natural ability, like more athletic, you could say, where you can just move in different ways that you might need to move in or want to move in eventually. So if you train all your body parts, your body becomes more functional. The fifth and final reason you should train all of your body parts is because I want you to, because I think you should. If you're gonna take my advice, if you're watched this far, you probably care about my advice, or at least maybe you do, or you're just a good supporter. Either way, I love you. But if you train all your body parts, that's like the healthiest way to do it. You don't wanna just train your butt all the time or just train your chest and arms all the time. That's not healthy. Healthy is making all your muscles strong so your body's supported and protected and you're following all these other reasons I have. So don't skip leg day, guys. Seriously. I see so many people that skip leg day. You look funny. You can tell. You lose respect from other guys, at least guys who actually do lift legs. It just makes you look. If I see a nice set of quads, like, I'm not gay, but I like a nice set of quads.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Like, I respect you. If you squat a lot of weight, I respect you much more than if you're just over there doing curls and triceps all day. You lose my respect if you don't train legs. So please, train legs. I'll help you. DM me. I'll give you some leg workouts. Check my Instagram. Link below. But also, it'll just make you look better. If you train all your body parts, I promise you will look better and you can make yourself look the best you want to be. Like all body parts, it just looks better than if you just train your butt or you just train your chest and arms. You will look better if you train all body parts. So to conclude, ladies, don't just train your butt all the time. Guys, don't just train your chest and arms all the time. It's important to train all parts of your body because it makes you a more well-rounded person, and I promise you will look better because of it. So that's everything, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it helped, and I hope you, if you don't train all your body parts, I hope you do now. If you ever need help or questions, if you have questions on anything, you can always comment down below. I'll reply. I'll look at it and reply. Or you can DM me on Instagram or TikTok, which is linked in the description down below. I also post workouts on there if you need a workout to try. And if you really want my help, I can make you a workout program. I mean, I might charge you because I'm going to start selling programs and training soon. So if you need help, I'm here to help. I want to help you guys. That's why I made this video, because I don't want you to become imbalanced. And I want you guys to achieve your goals. I want you to look the best you can. So I hope this helped. Please take these tips and reasons into account. This is important. It'll help you for the rest of your life, and it'll help you accomplish your goals. And that's everything. Thank you for watching. I love you guys, and I will see you in the next video.